This is my studio, Kohitsu Shoto Studio. I chose that name because of my first dojo, Goshinkan. It means the enlightened mind place. It was the name Toyota Sensei gave to our dojo. So it has a special meaning to me. I knew I wanted to use the first kanji for my studio's name. Gohitsu, the enlightening brush. The idea is to use the practice of Shodo as a way to achieve awakening, self-awareness, and self-expression.